Only two New Year parties took place this year in Bollywood. It was a low-key celebration in Bollywood due to the pandemic. It was time for a safe pre-New Year bash at designer Manish Malhotra's place. Normally, Manish Malhotra's parties are full of stars. Everyone from filmmaker Karan Johar and all the actors that normally work in current films are always there. But this time, with the COVID-19 restrictions in place, add to the fact that many of the stars have run off to various locations like Ranthambore, Jaipur and Goa, made sure that the bash was a low-key one. There were not too many celebrities that came in, but then it had an eclectic mix of them. Janhvi and Khushi Kapoor were one of the first to arrive at the Couturier's place. Janhvi's look for all her films have been done by Manish. The costume designer has also made the costumes for their mother Sridevi, and hence the bonding has been close. The Kapoor sisters were followed by Kartik Aaryan. Kartik Aaryan seems to be single these days and is not really accompanied by any girl. Earlier, Kartik would be spotted first with Sara Ali Khan when he was dating her and at times with Ananya Pandey. Ananya now seems to have a close friend in the form of her Kali Pili co-star Ishan Khattar, with whom she went off to celebrate the new year. Also present at the party were three other actresses who preferred to come in alone. Kriti Sanon used to date Sushant Singh Rajput once, but now single, she came in alone. As did Nusrat Bharucha, who has never been linked to any other actor or director that she's worked with till now. Vani Kapoor too wafted in for a mandatory appearance. There was yet another party at Kareena Kapoor's house. Kareena is in Mumbai now because she's expecting her second child rather than ideally spend it at G-Star in Switzerland with husband Saif Ali Khan and son Taimur. Saif's sister Sohali Khan and brother Kunal Khemu came in for the party. Shikha Talsania, who was Kareena's co-actress in the film Veeri the Wedding, was also present with them. Actress Kritika Kamra, who is now a part of the Kapoor and the Khan circle, was also present for the party.